So, as we look to the future, we must continue to identify and counter enduring drivers that are sustaining terrorist resilience and regeneration. And one of those key drivers is what Lee and Tom have focused on with the Task Force on Extremism in Fragile States. The weak or non-existent government and governance in fragile and failing states and its socioeconomic consequences. All of the terrorist groups I have referenced are working to expand their influence in unstable regions. They're exploiting degraded local security conditions in pursuit of safe haven, in pursuit of resources or recruits. These activities remind us of the importance of using non-military levers, including economic assistance and humanitarian aid, to counter terrorist influence and undermine their presence. And thus, the Bipartisan Policy Center's work and the Institute of Peace work to study these dynamics and identify elements of a preventive strategy is instructive to our long-term counterterrorism efforts. While we must maintain our CT pressure, it will be our efforts to address the underlying drivers of terrorism that will ultimately yield success in this generational struggle.